Well, that's comforting.
At least it won't be here.